How to stop PMA SQL error? This error will interrupt uploading SQL database file to server. How to resolve this? Okay, let's see. First, open your MySQL database file in Notepad. After that, find PMA. Copy this. Open Notepad. Can search this. This is PMA SQL. Just remove this code, entire code. Remove this entire code, okay? Just get and save it. Click on save. Okay. Let's check file will be saved or not. Again, open it. Yeah, this is saved. Close this. Sign into your PageMe MyAdmin. Go to import section. Before that, you must create entire database. Click on your MySQL database. It's just loading. Okay guys, before uploading edited MySQL database file, clear all your tables in phpMyAdmin. You can drop S. The thing is created and click on input balls. Select your SQL database file. Open and click on go. Very slow because of successfully imported database file. Simple. Thanks for watching.